Well, it took five overtimes. Five overtimes! Gonzaga out of Washington, D.C. fell to Our Lady of Good Counsel last week, 42-35. Falcons handed the Eagles their first loss of the season. Process catapulted the Maryland school into the Max Preps excellent Power 25 rankings. Now, the loss sent Gonzaga not only out of the top 10 and knocked them out of the rankings altogether, and with the Eagles out, Katy out of Texas moves up one spot, and then Houston-based North Shore jumps into the top 10 after their win over Deer Park, 49-7. All right, let's say hello to the man who puts that list together, Max Preps editor and analyst Zach Poff. Time to get that popcorn ready. And let's start with Gonzaga. A chance to bounce back. They host 18th-ranked DeMatha. So you downgraded the Eagles to 26. So they're right there. Chances they bounce back Saturday night.
There's a good chance they bounce back. And the only reason why they fell out of the top 25 was they really didn't have that marquee win. But that opportunity comes this week against a DeMatha team that's won five straight since a season opening loss to St. John Bosco, the number two team in the country. You know, it's a tough loss. You know, it's a one-score game, five overtimes, but they don't have that marquee win. So that was the main reason why they fell out. But they got Caleb Williams at quarterback, man, and we do picks. And I'm actually going with Gonzaga this week, too. I think they're going to bounce back and win a very tight one with DeMatha for sure.